Hello and welcome to the stream. We're doing some testing tonight, today, this morning, whenever it's the whatever time it is where you're at. So, sorry, just looking at what I need to do. So, gotta complete a dirt scramble, do some drifting, do some wreckage. All right. Do I own a retro supercar? Not owned, it says. Okay. Retro supercar. Well, for now, let's just go drive around. Oops. Okay, so just take a look at the map and see what's happening. And like I said, take a look at the map. Get over to the speed zone, might as well do that real quick. Why am I not online?
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
Oh, let me fix my camera. Yeah. That's a little better. All right, let's do this. Trying to do massive destruction on my way to the probably hard to hear the music, isn't it? Let me turn it up a little bit.
In 400 yards, turn left.
See if that's balanced better.
No plate. Power cords. 5 to 3. By chip.
Turn left.
Turn left. Watch out, chickens. Try that again. I can do better than that. Always takes a while to connect, so I'm doing this till the server gets connected. I wasn't paying attention. Sorry about your flowers, Mrs. Jones. Some seasonal objectives, so let me take a look.
Have you seen the forums? People won't stop going on about your speed zone scores, trying to dissect your every move on each one. How about you go remind them how it's done?
Man, there's all kinds of them. Let me just start up here. Let's see. I'm gonna do that race and figure out what's going on with my online. Just a minute. I'm gonna flip over to a quick settings check.
By Sturgeon.
To get my Xbox connected, just bear with me a sec. I mean, Xbox Live app on Windows connected. Yeah, it says it's connecting. See better this way. I don't think so. So let's fix that. Settings. HUD. Off. That's better. But I should probably move my camera so that everyone else can see. So everyone else can see the map. And I should probably move the chat now.
Slots.
Thank you. Alright, back to it. Exactly a trip, but hey, it's fun. Get a lot of points for that stuff. It's crazy. Ooh, dude, sorry. I said, of course it's not. You know.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
And if anyone's watching the stream, I'll be doing a giveaway later this week on Wednesday, which is a set of course a competizione day, and pretty much gonna get on a schedule as well. I think Monday Mayhem will be Wreckfest, or at least for a while, and Wednesday will be a set of course a competizione, and Saturday will be a set of course a standard edition, old, you know, set of course a one, as it were. Come some other players in the picture here.
At the roundabout, take the first exit. Turn around when it is safe to do so.
Yeah, let's just go like that. Cross country. This car is really fast.
It's hard. Yeah. Lots. Example. Lots 50.
Oh, yeah. Massive carnage. Set that rear as soon as I'm done with this. Okay, so enter a free room to accept.
Okay, Nick. Setting your route to Forza on live now.
Let's go do some live racing. Come on. Get off this grass. Sounds like it's an 8-bit music, doesn't it?
Turn
time to buy a Valkyrie. Just realize I just have enough money.
Recalculating route.
Oh, some carnage here. People are trying to get there too. Take the shortcut. Oh, backflip. Seriously? Oh, nice. Come on, wasting time, Strat. Let's go. Seconds and then it's gonna start.
Forces online, starting in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
It's not that. Come on, asshole. I see, I thought it was a short circuit. The wet roads aren't helping a lot. Direct route.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
It sucks that that covers up my speedometer. I can't see what gear I'm in. It's really bad strat, really bad.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
This car is sucking.
Safe to do so.
You don't have allergies, because that's a lot of marigolds. 58 seconds. Okay, Strat, you got maybe one more jump. Pay attention.
Turn around.
You got time for one more. Yeah.
Thank you.
Oh man.
Recount. Round three complete. Congratulations.
All right.
Games now enabled. Art. Gamble. Meatball. Lots. Lots of it.
Let's see. You drive the McLaren a little bit.
That's dropping the spy gene.
All right, let's do this. Actually, let's see what the season things are, you know.
Just a heads up, you can't actually outrun the laser on those speed traps. Trust me, I've tried.
That was pretty cool. That song was on vinyl. Let's do our wheel spins. See what we get. Hey, got a GTI, man. That ain't bad. Not half bad. Okay, that's not too bad, but makes it a little easier to afford that Vulcan, you know? Let's see here. Oh, look at that. Oh, that is a beautiful thing. Nice. Okay. Not own a retro supercar. Completed dirt scramble event. That's all that's left here. I think I'm buying that Valkyrie. Let's do it. Wait, let's do our perks. I'm thinking this. This is like longer collision chain. Let's do it. Yeah, I think I'm gonna break down and buy it. It's free. I mean, it's just points, right? Where is it? There it is. Oh, yeah. Decisions, decisions. I'm just gonna drive the big old bad one. That's pretty sweet, you gotta admit. That's pretty cool. Look, did you see that diffuser? This one's cool too, though. Ooh, I like that a lot. Yep, that's it. We're gonna buy it. Oh yeah. So we take it for a little spin. Let's just get the feel of this. Nice. Ha Yes, siri, Bob. Oh, come on. You don't want a picture. Let's go do that speed trap, right? I still go faster. To come do my racing green. Go quicker. That's only 2 stars. Yeah, 39 miles an hour more. Good thing I have to buy tires. How about your shrubs, ma'am? Being able to see a little bit of mirrors. Probably still not enough. Yep, still not enough. 32, okay, so it's... Oh, we've both tried, really? Still not enough. Yeah, it's faster the other way. Coming this way. Well, except when you do that. Thank you. Well, that's one of those kind of speed zones I see. Back up there and do that again. Yeah, oh, it's the same as always, so. Let's see, let me go erase something. Nice. How do you adjust this? I think we're going to call that a stream for the night. I think everything tested out good, so I appreciate you watching, and if you get a chance, hit like or subscribe or follow, whichever is appropriate. And now that the test worked well, and I'll review the video to make sure the volumes are good, I'll be doing this a lot more often. In fact, I'm going to do a regular schedule: Monday, Wednesday, and Saturday. Wreckfest on Mondays, and set of Corsa, but of course Competizione and Forza on the other days. And sometimes XCOM 2 thrown in. So have a great day. Thanks for watching, and yeah, appreciate it. Take care, have a good one. I apologize that I forgot to join the Discord stream, and I will next time, in case you wanted to join and chat. Have a great day.